Hello, my name is Helena Cox and I'm the curator at Beverley Art Gallery, and today I want to talk to you about this fascinating painting from our collection called Leonie's Toilet. It is called Leonie's Toilet because you can see Leonie here in her morning routine. However, there is another name for the painting, and that is Dolls. And the reason for that is what you can see right here. And these are not just ordinary dolls, they are Japanese dolls. Now, why do we have a painting at Beverley Art Gallery showing Japanese dolls? The reason is the painting was painted by Fred Elwell, and we are the UK's largest collection of Fred Elwell's works. And this painting is usually on our permanent display, so I do hope you can come over to the gallery to see it in person. Fred Elwell was born in Beverley, but he went over to study in Paris in the 1890s, towards the end of the 19th century. And this was a time in Paris where all the important painters of the world came to Paris to study and to experiment with different techniques. And at this time, Japanese art emerged in Europe, and it made a great and fantastic case for bringing changes into art. Fred Elwell tried that as well, and because everybody in the art world was interested in Japanese art and crafts, Fred decided to portray these two dolls on his paintings. These dolls are very traditional. They are called Ichimatsu dolls, and they are dolls that have been made in Japan from the 18th century onwards. So by the time they got to Paris, they have already been around for a while, and they became a very traditional part of Japanese culture. Nowadays, these dolls are still produced in Japan, and they are used mainly for display purposes. So they are not always used just for playing, but also to showing and displaying during various festivals. One of these festivals is a Girls' Day on the 3rd of March, or Boys' Day on the 5th of May, which are celebrated every year with lavish dolls and toys display. This painting is one of the most beautiful paintings in our collection, and it shows that Fred Elwell, born in Beverley, had a very international outlook and had a real passion for Japanese arts and crafts. And I do hope you can come over and see this painting in the flesh.